here, Wes.
Say your name.
I am Nicholas's papa, Rob. Shut it off.
What?
So it doesn't backfire.
What do you mean?
Bang!
Do you have anything to say?
Oh, not really. I think you said it all. Hi, guys.
So, you need any gas, too?
No.
Yeah, I saw
it. About the gas, yeah.
What?
Yes, I got the gas and the oil up there.
Okay, I'll get both.
You're shorter than I am. We're going down.
Yes,
under...
I am.
Yeah.
Yeah, Papa.
Okay, bye-bye.
Have a good day.
You too.
Maybe hope to see you soon.
I know you will.
Okay, see ya.
Okay.
You did a good job splitting without my help.
Well, I've done it a lot, you know.
Yeah.
Over the years.
He told me he ran out of gas. So I'll take the gas.
Papa would be so happy I'm using his computer. Just check this out. It's bigger and better stuff in it than my old computer.
What?
He passed away in his, like basically passed away in his sleep. He was in so much pain.
It's really heavy. It's heavier than it looks.
You can see what you're doing.
Look at that mess.
It's a mess, right?
Oh, they're bad.
The other two dogs, the SPCA, it was so hard. And the cat, too. Because he had a cat named Bella. And they just took them. That was the saddest thing ever.
You got a big load.
I'm telling you this stuff so you don't suspect me you seeing my puppet again.
You're a good bear.
But she's not actually a fox, so... It's actually a dog. Izzy, you getting to me, Izzy?
Hey, Max. Come here.
Some bright in the eyes, I'll tell you.
Yeah.